What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Gage. I'm back with another bank. Today, we're going to be getting a sledgehammer and smashing the out of this car, man. This is going to be such a good prank. So if you haven't already, make sure to like and subscribe. Today, we're not actually doing that. That's for the next video. So dad, if you watch this, be ready for the next video. Today, we're going to be doing a little first person POV in the Bugatti, right, Riley?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I think I got this video from you, so.
So yeah, I did one in the LaFerrari. Literally just took this GoPro and put it on my head and just drove around. So I think that's what we're gonna be doing today, I think.
Yeah, so I haven't driven the Koenigsegg yet. Make sure to like this video if you want me to do a POV in this car, but for today, I'm gonna be doing it in the Bugatti. But guys, make sure you check out Riley's video, the first POV he did in the LaFerrari back over there. It's kind of hidden now. It's not in the front no more.
I know, but that thing is insane. We ripped it up and down the highway. I did a little top speed test. That car is sick.
So y'all go check that video out. But we're going to get the GoPro strapped on the dome piece.
And we could go mess around with the Bugatti for a little bit.
Probably going to go get some food. All right, guys. First, we got to move my G-Wagon because the Bugatti is right there. So we got to scoot this back. And we're going to have to move the truck. There's always cars parked in the driveway. So I have 6 other videos to film after this video. So we're going to be pretty stacked on videos for the next week and a half. And most of them were with the Koenigsegg. I don't know what we're going to do because this happened. I did not do that, first of all. I haven't even driven this car yet, so don't even blame me. Apparently, the Koenigsegg got scraped right here from the guy that was moving it in and out the trailer, apparently. So I don't know what we're going to have to do. You think my dad's going to have to send it back to Sweden?
Honestly, like, I would just ask for your money back, send the whole car back, get a refund.
No, but like, actually, like, nowhere in the States can just fix that.
Honestly, I think that this whole piece right here is gonna have to come off and just get a new one.
All right, I ain't paying for it. Guys, stop what you're doing right now because this video is sponsored by Frag Pro Shooter. Here's a little bit about Frag Pro Shooter. This game is designed only for mobile devices. It has more than 70 million players and 1 million active players every single day. It's completely free to play. You can collect exclusive rewards thanks to the link in the description below. Guys, the rules are so easy. Destroy the enemy's bunkers as quickly as possible before they do the same. Create your deck and build your own strategy to destroy your opponent's building. Guys, there's more than 90 characters to collect, all with their specific gameplay and powers. Guys, one thing I love about this game is that there's always new content. Each new version releases a brand new fragger, the last one being the Lily. The rarity of Lily is legendary. The role Lily plays is defense. Straight from cyber hell, Lily flies around the world in search of Inferno, her infernal son. Since his departure, cyber hell has been turned upside down. Guys, to get power, gather dark energy to boost your HP and release it to an explosion of flames. Guys, there's 3 game modes. There's playload, there's 2v2, and then there's street frag. My favorite game mode is 2v2 because I love playing with a teammate and then going against 2 people. That's my favorite game mode. I highly recommend 2v2. All you have to do is build a team with one of your partners. You both choose 3 characters to create a common 6 fraggers deck. All you gotta do is play against 2 other people after that. And guys, just use your favorite heroes. Guys, you might be asking, what about the rewards? Well, free rewards for you. Only thanks to the links in the description, even for those who have already installed Frag. One reward you will get will be 1x golden chest. You also get 500 coins and then 50 diamonds worth $6. Guys, like I said earlier, how 2v2 is my favorite gameplay. All you have to do, if you wanna come play with me, is join my club. All you have to do is click the link down below and you can join my club and maybe we can run Frag Pro Shooter together. You never know. Guys, all you gotta do is just click the links down below in my description to come play Frag Pro Shooter and come join my club. Hopefully I will see y'all there and I promise y'all will enjoy this game. Let's get on with the video.
All right, let's go hop in the Bugatti because we got the cars moved now.
Guys, we're turning out the street right now. You know, got the blinkers on. Guys, I want to show y'all the freaking tree. So I pulled out the Pagani right here and I was over in the right lane, middle lane, and this is actually the tree right there that I hit. It's kind of sad, but yeah, guys, this is the inside of the Bugatti. I don't know if y'all have ever seen the Bugatti like fully inside like this. The blue is insane. I don't know, this car is just so lit. Riley, what you think of this car?
This thing is insane.
Guys, I got a GoPro on my head. It looked kind of funny. There's a yellow light. We're just going to give it a little push and go through that. Guys, this is probably one of the smoothest cars you would probably ever drive. For a, what did you say, literally a sports car, this is probably the smoothest, like,
most luxury supercar, hypercar.
Yeah, supercar. I mean, I was just saying sports car, but guys, for like a fast car, this is the smoothest car. Give it a little push, shall we? Just a little pull real quick.
Just a little pull real quick.
Gosh, dude, those turbos are so nice. That 12 capo? No. Guys, let me know what you think about this interior, the steering wheel. Y'all never really get to see the inside first person POV because it's always someone like reaction, you know? All right, guys, we finna get on the tollway, or the Dallas North Tollway, the best highway to go fast on, you know what I'm saying? Nah, we're not gonna go too fast, guys. I just wanna give y'all a good look at the inside of this car because it's just insane. There's not too much going on inside. I feel like a lot of hypercars have too much going on inside, you know? Like the Pagani, too much. It's a nice car, you know what I'm saying? Totally, the highway looks a little packed, so we're probably not gonna go too fast, but we gonna give it a little push. Oh my God, dude, this car just goes, bro. Just goes. All right, everybody scoot over. Bugatti coming. Oh my God, dude, it's an 18-wheeler. This car's behind me. We're gonna scoot on over a little bit. Gosh, 18-wheeler. Let me over, please. This Bugatti, like, you just can't beat it.
Yeah.
Like, it's just so fast. Fastest car. 1,500 horsepower. I mean, it's insane. And it's comfortable. God, those turbos. I don't know if I'll watch. Hey, y'all saw that, dude? That's why he got a big scrape on his car. God, Texas people really can't drive. I thought I couldn't drive. Yeah, hey, I can drive, but that car just hit me, almost hit me going straight. Like, what? Guys, I hope y'all enjoying the inside of this car. I wish y'all could be here with me one day. Maybe one of the next videos, Riley, before I move out to LA?
Oh,
maybe pick a fan up?
That'd be lit.
That'd be so lit. Guys, comment down below if you want to see more first-person POV videos like this. I really want to do the Koenigsegg next just because I haven't even driven it yet, so y'all could get the first time experience with me. That would be super duper lit. We got cars coming. Oh my God, this Jeep is really gonna go. Ah! Whacked my head. Wait, is the GoPro fake? Does it look good?
Still going.
Does it look good though? Because yeah, I just whacked it. That hurt. guys, I don't know if y'all. Hey, Christian, play that clip. But guys, I just whacked my head on the freaking ceiling because the GoPro on my head is sticking up. But it's all good, guys. I checked the ceiling. It looks fine. All
right, we're going for another round on the highway.
Guys, there's just so many cars. Like, literally, I have, like, no room. I got to exit pretty soon. Go, you freaking Nissan.
That's the one bad part about driving a really fast car on the highway is that you never, ever have room to go fast.
Yeah, I know. Well, you usually do, but, I mean, it is, like, 4 p.m. on a Monday, so everybody's kind of come home.
We picked a bad time to do this. Maybe we need to do it like 8 in the morning or like 10 at night.
You mean like 3 a.m.?
3 a.m.? Should we go?
Hey, guys, watch it. We go do a little. Whoa! 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 Yeah! Whoa! Guys, this car is way too fun. Guys, I promise I'm being safe. I checked my surroundings. Always look in your left and right mirrors, guys. And your rear view mirror, too. Yeah. Guys, comment down below what miles per hour y'all just saw on the screen. I think y'all can see it. I really hope every single one of my viewers can drive a Bugatti one day, because this car is just insane. It's so smooth. It's so, oh my God, I see a freaking Corvette behind us.
Corvette.
He's about to get on the highway. But guys, what I was saying, this car is so easy to drive. It's so comfortable. I feel like I'm driving a fast 1,500 horsepower Rolls Royce. That's literally what I feel like I'm driving right now. Another C8 Corvette. There's a bunch of C8 Corvettes nowadays. We haven't driven the cars in a minute, actually, so the brakes are a little squeaky. This is my first time driving a hypercar with Riley.
First time in a long time.
Since before I crashed, so this is only my fourth time of driving a car since I crashed.
Period.
And I actually just drove for the third time, like, 2 days ago. I feel more comfortable. Now it's just time to go race T-Fox.
T-Fox, bring down that Huracan, boy.
Yeah, you don't want no smoke. You don't want no get your, my GTR does doors with the loft. Shut your. Oh, man. Hey, guys, comment down below if we should race Tanner Fox while he's racing, I forget his name. It's with the gold Veyron in San Diego.
The attorney guy.
Yeah, the attorney guy. Comment down below if all three of us should race.
I don't know what that's like.
Guys, look how this dude look, dude. Look at how he look.
Hey guys, this people over to the left of me think I'm like dumb, but like, hey, we're making lit content. I'm doing it for y'all, so.
What? We're about to go?
Guys, I think there's a cop back there. There's only one thing to do if there's a cop.
Run!
Go fast and get away with it. Hey Riley, guess what I feel?
How do you feel?
I feel, that's another pothole. I feel like the need for speed! Dude, I keep thinking there's like other cops, bro. Dude, we're going really fast in a really low speed limit.
Yeah, we're going 300 in a 20.
Yeah, this car can get 300 so easy, man. I have fun in the other cars, but dude, this thing just like takes my breath away. Dude, I almost passed out while driving this the other day. Cause like I floored it real quick. And we were moving on the highway and do like the G-force or something, bro. Just like, you're like maybe like low key a little lightheaded. Yeah, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed so far. All right, we're just getting back to the neighborhood, you know. Guys, this is like a straightaway on my street, but we can never go fast because there's always construction. There's so many rocks. I don't know if I can hear it right now. It's like barely like rocks hitting it. That's why we got PPF on all the cars, because of this street, really. If you go fast, rocks will just start flying. But yeah, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the little first person POV. Let me know what you think. Let me know what other car I should do it in. Smash the like button if you've enjoyed the video so far. All right, guys, we're pulling into the house right now. This is what it looks like to pull in a nice house and a nice car. No flex, just motivational purposes only.
No flex zone.
But guys, this is what it'd be like, guys. This will be y'all one day. Look at that huge plane. I don't even know if I can see that, but this is what we're doing right now. Riley, what you think of the drive? First time back in probably, what, 9 months, maybe?
It's been a minute.
It's been a minute.
It has been.
It felt good. Oh, look at the garage, man. This is it right here. The G-Wagon, the truck. I don't know what that is. Thank you for riding with GG Exotics, not riding with Ryan.
No, it is ride with Ryan.
Okay.
It's ride with ride.
Oh! Okay, let's go. Look at my forehead. And look at my hair. I know my hair. I didn't shower yet today. I woke up, put a hat on, and then put a GoPro on. So, like, I mean, make fun of me all you want, but I mean, I still pull your girl. All right, let's park this thing. Guys, by the time you're watching this video, I'm about to take a little photo shoot with the little Bugatti real quick. So, you know, we're wearing all blue. Why not?
Why not?
So if you're watching this video right now, make sure to go follow me at GG Exotics. Like the picture on Instagram of me in front of the Bugatti.
All right, guys. We just put the Bugatti up, but this is what I was about to tell y'all. So after these 6 videos, I feel like I've filmed almost everything you possibly can with a car. So I want y'all to comment what video y'all want to see, and I'll do the top comment. That sounds lit, right? Just if you see a video idea you like in the comments, just like that comment. Maybe it'll be the next video, and maybe whoever comments that will be in the video with me. So I mean, I'm just saying.
So you're saying that you'll fly somebody out if they have a great idea?
Yeah.
Hey, that.
And you get to come chill at the crib and the.
See the cars? The
cars, like.
Don't forget that one over there.
Oh, yeah, Lafayette's so hidden. We haven't even talked about the Sinno.
Oh, yeah, there's another garage over there that nobody goes in.
So, comment what videos y'all want to see and just like the comment, and I'll do the top comment. I want to keep doing the top comments because it helps me think of new ideas. I want to do a gold digger prank. That would just be so funny, even though those are always over YouTube, but. These cars would just be a great video with that, and I'm not gonna fake it like all these other fake YouTubers be doing it. But anyways, if y'all haven't already, smash the like button, subscribe, turn the post notifications on so you never miss a video. And I hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure y'all follow my Instagram. Check Riley's video out that he did of the first person POV in the LaFerrari. Go subscribe to Riley, and I will see y'all in the next video. Peace! On me cold, got me frozen in a bit. They love that hate, but they don't know how much work we put in. I'll get our polar. Don't know why they think they know us. Use the A now, they say that boy kept on blowing.